right over the team, just glaring daggers at him. He's like, what are you guys going to do about this?
Did you hear what he said, though? Did you hear what Rob Pitti said?
I couldn't hear.
He said he was focused on the ground game. He said you need to make sure you either jump or just get out of their range. Something along those lines. I know he said to go out there.
It does make sense. We haven't seen like a single jump from either of these competitors.
Powered up Hailstorm. Powered up Hailstorm. Powered up Hailstorm. Powered up Hailstorm. Powered up Hailstorm.
Hey, I'm thinking to say I play Street Fighter. See you in Mortal, man.
Eat again!
Yeah, he said it was nasty though, right?
He's still eating!
Yeah, he said it was nasty though, right?
He's still eating!
Yeah, he said it was nasty though, right?
He's still eating!
Yeah, he said it was nasty though, right?
He's still eating!
You said it was nasty though, right?
He's still eating.
Seriously, I don't think now. Yeah, temporary use for fate of fate.
Kage, birdie,
anytime Kage put on him suit, that's serious business over my head. Can't put on money.
Come on.
Round one. Fight!
Yeah.
Too late.
Final round.
Yeah, man, come in, man. Are you my way, fan?
No, I've been in the room the whole time. Actually, now look in the WhatsApp chat. I was saying, you like, can you change it from 1 to 5 in the middle of?
No. I'm gonna come out. I'm gonna exit still. If you know
it is. Alright, go finish it. Actually, enjoyed watching DJ.
Basically, it's all done still.
Double
Pat, you're lucky or fuck.
No, I mean you're not lucky. I'm really lucky. Told you, man. I'm not the lucky one. BJ is the lucky one.
Yo, BJ, just somewhere throughout the night, you just like one time, just like throw the cat, I went and back it to like, I don't know, the light dolphin dive or something. Like, even if you joke with a fuck your flight, I'd be proud if you tried it once, because I don't think I've ever seen that.
BJ, only do one thing. You can do 1 million things after the can, but BJ, always do the same thing.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, like, even if you somehow counter that, I'd be so happy that you just did something different, you know? It wouldn't even matter if you get counter.
Exactly. But you can't really do nothing after the can but block. But because BJ keep doing the same thing, you know exactly what to do. Ah! Thanks, Mudo.
You thought you was finally going to change it up on you, boy.
No, man, I mean, they tried something a while ago. I mean, they done a loser. I mean, never want a super.
Yo, do you, when you check through, right, is it always, like, in reaction?
No.
Okay.
Sometimes my expectation.
Yeah, okay.
It's harder for not take it than for take it.
So like sometimes when you like shimmy, like say you do like coaching like.
Oh, that you said that why you did that, boy. You don't have to be able to react. You don't shimmy and do it hard when you shimmy. The only thing you need when you shimmy.
The reason why it's bad for me, or maybe I should change the sequence of my attack. I usually like approach medium punch into tackle, but if you block that and get a big punish after, that's what I don't like
doing. No man, you could have medium punch shoulder, and by the time you do the second medium punch you can realize him block it and you're not for the note.
It depends on if I walk back too far, the second one won't hit. So I guess
so you're not gonna finish it.
Be better.
You're not gonna, you can't just medium punch if you're not sure.
But that's a pro level, you have to finish your combos, you
know? Reggie, in order to be pro level, you have to be able to do level 1, and you're not even doing level 1, so you must be pro level. Everybody always want the level pro, and never do like, you never do a level 1 shimmy. You never not shimmy and punch, much less, but you are shimmy and the pro level shit.
That's true.
Shimmy and medium punch. After you shimmy and medium punch enough time, you have to kind of shimmy and do the pro level shit after that.
Okay. Yeah. Good advice.
The best advice.
Oh my god.
Yeah, bad, me know bad. Let me just play one way though. He might look for me fling at the weekend now.
You win!
first game, dude. Don't make fun make it feel like
David said, Fang and Delvin with countless years of knowledge and I give him advice. Alright, hold on, Oshi. What are you, Oshi? I'm gonna press that. Alright, we changed it to. That's the two. Yeah, you don't need reactions when you shimmy, man. When you shimmy, just shimmy and decide where you're at. You can shimmy and attack, you can shimmy and grab. Whatever it is you do, just do it. Okay. And then once the attack hits, you can confirm.
As I dog, like, I feel like some of your shit is like, got a reaction. So I'm like, dog, is this reaction or the man just getting lucky, dog?
Oh, man, no, look. Basically, what I do with my shimmy, I just watch for see for when my confirm the hit. So, basically, once my shimmy, if my try hit you and you don't do nothing, then I know so I'm not going to do nothing to follow up the hit. But once I see the hit hit you, then I know so I can follow up with something.
Yeah, I want to I need to increase my skill on like a one hit confirm. Like usually it takes me like two hits to actually get in like a confirm. Yeah. I need to work on like a one hit
confirm. But once you shoot me enough times, yeah, that's start be able to react to the grab animation and them something, but like when you have to do it first, just do it.
I don't really have the practice. I need to start practicing.
I know how to pan grab me. Thank you. Bastard. Yeah man, do your fucker. I'm ready for it.
That was a mistake. You're cautious today though.
Yeah man, you're cautious man. Fuck you.
Oh shit.
Yeah man, fuck you.
I'm not good.
Try to play like a smart. This is pro level shit, dog. I'm going like you want to trick me. Good grab. Grab. Hey, fuck, I am. Yeah, man, waste it, my love. Yes, man. Use up your styles and your EX them. Love it.
Of course. That's how I get this kill in the bag. Well, we don't want to come back to the dog. Fuck that shit. We don't wait for use bar in the dog. I love use bar.
Yeah man. Getting predictable dog.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Really bad. Yeah man. Tricks.
Yeah, eat chubby. How come they step forward number one? Oh no, too late, you're lucky.
Look at that ball up, really. good one. I missed that.
Oh, that was not what I was supposed to do.
Don't cry. Just love life. Just love. No resources left. Oh my god.
You know what I'm talking
about? You fuck.
I tried to stop that barrel.
Oh, the man, look at that looking from long time and it still come back, Smith. Good try, you tried there, man. Hey, it's a quiet dog, come on.
I just think I said, yo, once the victim can work on you, it doesn't work on everybody. Yeah, I just want to get victim that work on you, you know, though. You see? If you can break your defense, you can break anybody's defense.
Yeah, man.
Oh, fuck, man.
Yeah, stop, man.
Oh my, now look on your EX bar the whole time. I wonder why EX not coming back.
Yes, man! Yes! Yes!
Alright.
Yeah, man, wake up, man. Yeah, man, wake up. Get a little bit serious and stop. And stop getting destroyed. I say you get serious, walk back.
Yeah, walk back at the best strategy.
Oh, the punch will get you. Come on, Messio, I see you, bait. Yes, you know that. Nice. Yes, I never figured out how to play it.
Is that good thing
you get a little bit serious? When you start beat me now, we do it. We do the same thing. Yeah, go ahead and chill, guys. You know, but like, I get a little bit serious on the evenings. Man, yeah, catch on funny. Yes. Yes!
Oh, Bob, medium kick!
Oh, God, I never touched you!
Don't touch me.
Oh shit, that got jumped really, that can you get.
Yes!
Okay, okay. I can't win with that. What? Cross up?
Yes, man.
Got you.
Yeah, man.
What?
What? What? What?
What?
Shut up! Oh, but that's super from before that, too. I never realized it had an EX bar.
Now, you can't get in my head anymore, though. But I feel like you used to know what I'm thinking. Yeah, no, no. I fuck you, I can't do it. It's when I teach you, right? Then I start fucked up at there. Yeah, man. You just look like you know everything.
Man, my time for grab life now.
A little sooner before, you know. You win!
Yeah, man, you're there. Oops, I'm gonna get up on black.
Yeah, but I never thought about it right away, so I just thought, like, walk forward a little. I was holding for that, I was like, no, I should put up the shield, though. Like, yeah. It wasn't my first plan to be like, right after the move, put up the shield.
It's go time! Fuck, but I'm ready, man, for start real fast.
I'm tired of listening to us.
It look like if you want to beat me, I get well serious.
I mean, I still talking and joking all the time, so I'm very, very lax, you know?
Here comes Bitch.
You're not using Zangief at Evo, why are you waiting? My
iron button! You never know. Let's say a Balrog.
Is he a good person, Paolo?
Yep. Come here, man. I'll stop pressing the button. The bad block 3 times and say, yo, I mustn't leave it then. Cause this is about the never block so long yet. Yo, that's funny, my fuck. But that's all I like. But we just headbutt and super, you know, cause we know it's a BJ car won't for block so long, you know.
So even if we're blocking, that's what was coming out no matter what.
Yes. We do say if that I'm like no matter what happens. I don't know what the hell I ever tried to do. Kind of like press button style. Not too effective. Yes, man. Yes, buttons. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna try to dive. Yes, man, jump, I love that. If video will kill me, he might play with sense. Can't press up random buttons. If I press up random buttons, can't. I don't understand why I'm being zagged now. Dude, stop with that, though, man. What are the damn style? Why, BJ?
BJ, can you hold up and jump it? Like, Kyle can't be punished for that, right?
Muscle power! Muscle power for you!
I'm pretty sure you can hold it up after that.
After the shoulder? After the shoulder?
No.
You
can hold it up and escape.
No, man. Man, that shoulder there is leaving very opening out. That shoulder there have arm up on it, you know. So that's why I'm going to try to do some random. I'm going to try to do some random moves when I feel I'm going to beat my knee. But you can't place it, so you can't use random moves.
Yeah, like, what's the start up on a pile? That shoulder is
No, man, that shoulder there above minus 5, minus 6. Start up on a pile of minus 5. Or 5 frames.
Okay.
Man, that shoulder to leave him super open.
I thought pile would have taken longer. Like, would be more free.
No, 5 frames.
Okay.
I had a 5 rest. But I know that shoulder there. Him can, once him do that shoulder there, him open.
Okay. If he had some distance though. Probably could jump in.
Yeah. From there, have distance, yeah, man, you can jump.
Yeah, because those are that kind of point.
Kneel before me when in my presence.
You have to go win in a car. BJ look like him give up. Yo.
I why do you think he wants to play me after?
Because you had an easier fight, dog. Nah. I thought that was like common sense, man.
Yeah, you thought I was happy, I thought.
Yeah. Barbada. What? No! Easy, Barbada. Bump, mate. One foot's a long guy.
Defense, but you just wait for the one mistake to run.
No, but yeah, it's like you have to press a neutral, a button in a neutral.
Come on, wait a second. Fuck, Vigo.
You lose.
Oh, the arm bar is new. I'm not even a guy beat Ruin. Because it might get you on this fucking video to do that.
Alright, I'm so mad to know. Alright. Murder him.
Round one.
Stop the fuck.
Fight.
I jumped off my ears. Oh yeah, I dropped this one.
Oh man.
You see, I'm about to breeze a while ago. Nervous, yeah. Nervous.
Oh, that's what it is?
Mm-hmm. Get the button. Yeah, Bobby. Oh, yeah, I'm running up. I try. I keep playing up.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, but I try to see if my team know what I beat it. Alright, serious time now. Oh, I'm gonna bomb my life. Yo, I'm gonna pass that to the. Yo, that's so funny, though. No, I'm gonna pass that shit.
Honestly, at one point, I honestly thought you had more life.
Like, no, but
I can't attack him.
But I'm gonna have enough life,
though. Because I thought you were the lead.
I thought someone was super. I threw whatever I remember, so I have less life. I threw my life over the next side.
Well, you know, you did ask me to beat you, so you know, I just had to kill you first.
I don't mean, I think that you are your BJ. BJ. But no, BJ is it. Zangief, one more time, right? That.
Kneel before me, but in my present.
Satan reach on me.
No, Tan is looking straight at me, lying on the couch.
Hi Tan.
Kind of have one. Keep on with that. Fuck you, you're the reason why I play games. Well, I should be over there with her, like. Yeah, I don't think she's happy with you.
Round 1. We'll see what BJ is going to go. BJ is going to play better. Me and BJ are going to play better.
I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to do that.
Round two. Fight.
I thought it was zombie diving. Like, the man posture, they do like a dolphin dive posture, you know, walk back forward, dolphin dive.
I don't understand why BJ always walk back with this character.
That's why he's doing my fuck you, dog, and then the man walk back, I'll fight you, keep the man free, I'm saying if I don't want time, the man can kill you.
BJ don't understand basics. Okay, gotcha.
The basics of the V-trigger.
BJ, dog.
Bye. Is it my life? what else you want me to
do? Take it easy for the man, dog. Wasn't that easy, though?
It went so I expected it to go.
Let's do this.
Like, the thing is, like, BJ is not aggressive, and I'm, if you're not aggressive, then I don't. Then I think my playstyle is very good against not aggressive people, right?
I break
under pressure of aggressiveness, you know, like, you know, I'm not aggressive, BJ.
BJ problem is the basics of the neutral blocking them simple stuff, man.
Well, you know, like, I feel like if you, like, at least create, like, some type of, like, I guess you call it, like, a flow chart, like, you know, like, certain stringer combos or things you do, I think you get really good at it. Honestly, that's why I hide my flaws, you know, like,
don't worry.
I feel like I try to get a good flow chart.
My iron body is invincible, so beware.
Man, I left the party. That's what the man saw.
You're
man.
A boss in a dog. Why is he talking? He had this the man, he had the man all night. now, grab my.
Come on, don't worry about that, man. When me ready for gravity, I get the gravity on. I'm beating this. Yeah, man, go and break my jump here.
Why you?
Stop crying, stop the crying.
Like it?
Stop the crying.
I can still grab it.
Stop the crying. Stop the crying.
Oh, where's my light kick?
Bomba, all that last part, get me. What? Oh, yeah, I missed a combo.
Yeah?
Ow. So I'm bad at work, no one at work, exactly.
I'm surprised to get catched by that, cause like, you know, you've been avoiding it pretty well.
I was ready. Whenever I think so, the thing that would last a lot. Okay, alright, we're done. Read up your style though.
Let's see what happens. Hey, where are you going? How that double dash I go? Man, that's so stupid. Can you stop that fan?
Yeah, I can.
No! I thought about what you were going to do, obviously it was not that, but I prepared for something else.
Nice.
Such a scrub!
Okay. Survive!
You can't survive! Bombbuster!
Oh no!
Like, that was no joke, you even survived. Damn, Diggo, you got life.
Alright, your mom, read up your style, though. Against them character. You see, that birdie what, my dude. Birdie does a press button.
I mean, yeah, like, you really know you're good at reading shit, because you can tell, like, he's a different style versus Chief than, like another character. For most people, just continue playing the same way no matter what.
Jump, dad. Don't jump. I can't read you. Don't. Good work.
Good work.
Yeah, man. Gone. Uppercut. Be a while, sir. Yeah, man, stop backdash. Stop backdash and laugh. You better kill me. You better kill me. Not dead. Jump. Yes.
No, why am I jumping? What? What?
I like the ball right now. I like it.
Oh, I jumped that 2 times.
Yo, BG, you probably laugh for that time. If see how loose as I keep.
Now, let me tell you. Like, there's certain characters I've lost to, like, countless times. Guile, Dalzim, Geese. Them three there, I'll never feel away losing to that, cause them three there, dog.
So when you go Evo and you book out your Zangief in the first match, it's an auto loss.
Actually, I've learned to become like really good versus Zangief, you know. It's just like, honestly, your Zangief is a lot different from actual real Zangief.
Man, some Zangief my real dog, what are this?
Well, like, Zangief means Zangief, you know.
Okay.
I rarely ever lose to Zangief, you know. And surprisingly, I win versus Dallas the majority of the time nowadays. But Guile is still a fucking problem.
Buffalo, you're happy? Okay, you're cooking. Yeah, man, you're cooking. Certified crack fiend. I'm bad, man. Don't kick me. Cooking that boy, you're happy. Watch me, you're bad, man. Try it again. Try it again. Stop the fuck. Come here. Yeah, man. Try it again.
I just want to try to catch you.
It don't matter. You're dead. That's all I can tell you. Grab your try, grab me. Grab my top.
Yeah, man. Grab your try, grab me. Dog. You know who be me, dog? I jump me. Oh, shit. Go, Pang, what you gonna do? Shit.
Oh, you
fucked up.
No, dog, if you ever know what the hell I get.
Don't think I'm proud of that, you get beat up.
Dog, you're dead all again.
I don't want your shit. You laugh after me when you wanna see me drop my combat. You wanna do that combat, I'm gonna clap you and kill you with the wire.
You're dead all again. You're dead. Yeah, but no, you're glad still, because you see your life in front of you. Yeah, that's all I know. Well, BJ is still on the rope. I think you give up.
I tell you, like, one day, dog, you're going to wake up and BJ is going to kill everybody, you know? If I'm gonna kill you, if I'm gonna kill Kaya, if I'm gonna kill Taj and everybody.
Yeah, that's how it may have my walking stick. All dead, still under there. I'm gonna send him son or something. By the time them daughter got us murdered. The cycle is going to be never ending, dog.
I don't know what we said to BJ for that.
BJ will never escape this cycle of death.
And then he just stick, you know, the regular gaming stick mode. You
see.
Bad girl cut off.
You see.
Still it up.
see all that man talk. Nah, awareness low. Just part time, you know what I'm
saying? Sorry, I gave you money for watch that. And the funniest thing I've ever seen a Street Fighter, ever. Well, seriously, dog, like, who shit talks Punk? Like, why would you shit talk Punk G? Isn't it like, everybody say, yo, Punk are the number one player, right? And you really like a shit talk the number one player, Team Bridget?
Grab so much heat, you know? I'm grabbing pins, blood.
Probably versus me, but you need that work.
Worst that I've seen in a while because
I did fucking low medium kick instead of like
left or
if I did any punches it would have knocked him off. But to my hand was already on medium kick.
Round one.
fight!
I'm very bad at judging distance.
You can't think it's easy
fun
of money.
That was easy, bro. like why do you think I'm swinging out like so much wild buttons? Like, I like to play this footsie game with BJ. Like, he likes pick up buttons. So I try to pick up buttons to beat him, but I always lose. like, I want to learn how, like, yeah, a boss can find a way to burn the buttons. Boy, dog. I just haven't found a way to do with you.
Pretty much is that a miss?
And that's the thing, though. It's not like you're not good at footsie and all, but dog, Birdie. Like, Birdie bosses are weak at everything.
When in my presence.
Angie. Trying to make a point to be here or something, like, mm-hmm. I'd be dead about it with Zangief or something, like.
Mm-hmm.
I feel like he's trying to make a point by using Zangief. So.
Round one. Fight!
Oh!
At them defense narrating at that one. At them defense narrating. I feel like I'm a top contender if I could level up my defense to your level of defense. I feel like, yeah, man. I'm gonna shell no people after that. Dog, I head busted. Yeah, I knew that was coming and I just couldn't figure out what code.
hands.
You see why we don't like Shimmy?
You're not, you have to do it with confidence, dog. I should have done it with confidence then.
You're right.
You should be like, yeah, say, watch over I get me. You should have just piled it away, dog. Yes, like that one.
Why you?
Shut up! You wanna press every punch and lick me, but you know what, me grab you? Back off for yesterday. Run away yesterday, that's all I can do. No, fuck on the man, put a lock dog, and the man run.
I wanna catch you.
Shut up.
I didn't think that you ever. Alright. You played a role.
You played a role.
Yeah, okay, you're fucking at the Yama. Watch out, Brago. Throw your door, and you'll get mixed up right in the dark. Well, confident mode up to you.
That shit ain't no mix up.
Round one.
Yeah, show me this up.
And taking your advice.
Oh, show me the turn for that. Alright, we're just this up now, I'll have it with the V-trigger. I never know what's that same when I'm doing V-trigger.
Round two.
Your character?
I come always play BJ and BJ just press a button.
Oh yeah. Like, I've been wondering if BJ never know, like, BJ, you know, if, like, you block that B trigger, you can smash the jab, right?
You never know, guy. I always lead for him. But like how you do it now, me know what to do. Man, the Irish myself, I'm here. You see, I can't even grab it this up. Grab my trigger, grab it, you know.
Yeah, you can't do nothing, dog.
Alright.
I have to V-trigger. I have advantage after V-trigger.
Yeah. I realize that now.
Oh, you never know that, either?
No.
Oh.
But my, as I said, I always use Zangief from BJ when I use Zangief from nobody. Good.
Round one. Fight.
I love that, you're afraid.
Come on, I'm a hard punch, you know? Right, you got reached too far, you know, right?
Man, come on, man. Plus after that one, okay. Watch out for that one.
Fight.
catch him up. Oh, well, she needs to do something fairly fast. Always catching them.
Bomba, mate, lucky. Yeah, man. Up your pilot to the. Jesus! I can't believe that. My hand stretched across the screen. My hand stretched across the freaking screen.
Wait, that was like, yo, just been a water crash course for winning the game, that's all I need.
Hey, I'm just at the re-trigger thing now, I'm not going to figure out a way around that, bro.
Well, I think you're safe, you just have to block off.
Yeah.
Okay. You don't do that, man, okay? Keep not doing that.
Don't worry, Alan. Round one. Fight.
Yeah,
Rush him and kill him. him not think about blocking anything, you know? That's why the conventional shit. I'm not blocking.
One thing that BJ stops doing is that like, careless joke is always doing that now.
Yurian wins.
Man, look how close I'm playing to you. like if you notice those games, you think I'm playing around when I'm like running away from him or throwing fireballs, like that's actually like my real play style. You know, just run away and throw fireballs.
Round one. Fight!
Somebody better than me. I want to make sure I kill it before. Come on.
Really? You sure?
Really?
No, the reason I'm gonna make you winning is because I don't want you to stay on too long and make it. You're gonna get wrecked in the middle.
Well, I mean, she got a bed down first if I'm gonna wreck her. But you know, like, I did promise to make you look good tonight, dog, so, you know.
Come on, yeah, cry. Over here in Bali.
Why is that 3 wins I give her tonight, man? Shit.
Watch out, alright. Better play hard. Alright, better play hard.
Yeah, play
hard. Watch out for me, boy.
Oh, shit. No, just cool off. Oh, fuck. shit.
Yo, you keep me, yo, keep me up on the arm. Like the man, super close.
Yeah, I'm either plus or at least zero.
No man, I'm not zero, plus. EX, I'm gonna do the EX.
Yeah,
honestly,
I was like, oh shit, you go to the
Larian. Sorry. No, I threw my life on, the life on. Remember that
side. Yeah, probably. Actually, I never saw the throw come out. I'm like, oh, I'm fucked.
Alright, need to change that now.
Round one. Fight!
Stop your poker.
Oh, come on.
Shut up.
That
shut up.
So full of shit.
What? What? Nice.
Yes!
Dog, like, my mouth is literally like drop open. Like, when I saw the second dash, because that was a reaction. Like, I literally was holding it with the reaction movement, you know. Because I reacted to your movement, dog. I was sure that was good to hit.
I'm gonna set you up, dog. Always do that double dash. Damn, file for the double dash.
Yeah.
Round one.
Yeah, go. I'm waiting for it, dog. Yeah, man. Let me just slap the dash and see if you don't get the AK.
Oh yes, that can touch you. I like. Yes, man, we are down there.
Let me hear them tears! Oh no, come on, man.
Stop in there, stop in there.
Disappointed at
what? No, I don't know what you want to do.
Oh, God, that was literally all to the blue. Far off, I'm like, bro, who is that gonna catch?
And the instant ear, what do you want to do? So, when you do it, you're supposed to just jump kick alone. Yeah, fuck it up. Alright, yeah, what? GG's. Me for the piss back.
Soul Calibur 6.
How many of us see them Soul Calibur changes here, you know?
Challenge your limits. Let your desire for victory take you beyond your limits.
Go big or go home. That's what I am.
Battle one. Fight!
Get ready! Entertain! Take! What the hell? Take this! Sink! Get ready! Right here!
Battle two! Fight!
Get ready!
I'm not good now. Well, I'm gonna play back one more. Brave.
Let your desire for victory take you beyond your limits.
Go big.
Battle one. Fight!
Battle two. Fight.
Go.
withstood the clutches of death.
Nothing holds power over me.
Let you
guile. Battle one. Fight.
Get ready. See ya.
Challenge your limits.
Thank you for the follow, whatever that is. Thank you very much. Hey, Zana. Zana Ogwan. I was playing Street Fighter earlier, but don't play that, you know. Gone to Soul Calibur. We need to get some Soul Calibur practice. I need to download Minecraft so I can learn that today. Hey. I am in a better way of doing that.
Hi!
Alright. The man just murdered me.
Battle 2. Fight!
Oh! Fuck! I know. Yeah, my mega download the Minecraft. Tonight.
Fight!
Oh, I'm gonna shut. Alright, dude,
Hey-ho!
Of death. Challenge your limits.
Legend.
warriors who have repeatedly escaped the clutches of death.
Nothing holds power over me.
goddess of victory smiles upon the field.
So,
blessings for those who have repeatedly escaped the clutches of death.
No mercy! Fear the name of the dread Captain Cervantes!